A devoted pet owner has spent £300 on saving the life of his goldfish after it became constipated. The man, who has not been named, took the fish to a veterinary practice in North Walsham, Norfolk, after noticing it was struggling to eliminate waste. He had hoped it would be a simple procedure but was told by staff at the Toll Barn Veterinary Centre that the delicate surgery required to save his pet would cost £300. The company boss initially turned down the treatment but changed his mind 10 minutes later and went back to give the go-ahead.